Hi everybody, how are you? It's a beautiful evening here in Prince Edward Island, and I was just gonna take a look at the trees and see how they're growing in our yard. We have some fruit trees that we didn't get much fruit off of last year, but the flowers and blossoms are starting to come out and they're looking very pretty so far. Hopefully we'll get something this year. We've got two with pink blossoms on them. I think one of them's supposed to be a cherry tree. I don't know. And then we have a couple with some white flowers on them, which I think we got apples or pears on last year. We did. I was kind of waiting to see if our raccoon is going to come out, and I was going to show you him, but I haven't seen him yet tonight, so maybe he's gone somewhere else. I can always tell when he's around because the cats start jumping at the windows and racing from one to the next to see where he's going. But I haven't seen him yet tonight, so we might have to wait until another night and try and catch him then. Anyways, have a great week. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.